Kilkenny, by the way, have scored one goal and 7 points to Tipperary's 3 points in this second half. Brian Hogan begins to dominate the middle channel at number six. Down towards Henry Shefflin. Eoin Larkin putting the challenge in and winning the hard ball against Paul Curran. He leaves Curran for dead, and Eoin Larkin scores! The captain of Kilkenny beats the captain of Tipperary, and he strokes it beautifully past one of the best keepers in the game. His name is Brendan Cummins, but Eoin Larkin scores for the first time in the All-Ireland semi-final, and surely he's booked the Cats for a place in the All-Ireland final.